What about feeding the birds?
I love to, oh.
I sometimes do, but they eat it so fast.
Yeah, feed the bird toppins are bad. Toppins, toppins, toppins are bad.
My brother's a toppin. Hey, welcome back to our Stupid Reacts and Idiots. I'm Korbin.
I am Ashley.
I am Verklempt.
And you can follow us on Instagram and Twitter for more juicy content.
It's so juicy.
And today, we are doing a little different video. If do you have your phone, Ashley?
Over there.
Yeah, go
for it. Okay.
Today, we're just doing a little fun video. Somebody requested we guess certain Bollywood stars' ages.
Oh, and I'm going
to I suggested it. It's not going to be like a, oh, she's really old. Or
I'm not guessing a woman's age.
It's not. It's nothing like that. It's because I said in one video that Indians age really, really well.
Well, the famous ones do.
Yeah, I can't tell how old certain people are. That's true. If you have a lot of money, you're going to age wonderfully.
Yeah.
You're going to age wonderfully.
Jennifer Aniston.
Yeah, they can afford the liposuction and the surgeries and the hair implants and the makeup artists every single day. And
hair implants.
So if you want to pull up Instagram.
I would love to pull up Instagram. More than anything.
They made a little video, and so once its name pops up, I think they have a picture, but
I'm so confused.
What
right
am
now.
I gonna?
What does this have to do with that?
Oh!
That wasn't too loud for you guys? That was
okay.
Freaking loud.
So
I love that.
I don't understand why I have my phone.
Me too, no clue.
Look up John Abraham on Instagram. And so, because they'll give us a picture, but I want to see more of him.
Oh,
but what if when she got it? Okay,
as long as he doesn't say, "Hey, I'm this age."
Grow it up.
I don't know. Let me see. He's been around a while.
I'm gonna guess that John Abraham.
You think he's older or younger than you?
He's younger than me.
You think so?
Mm-hmm.
I think he's pretty close.
I think he's pretty close. I'm gonna guess that John Abraham's 44.
I'm gonna go Wheel of Fortune and go 45.
Okay. Well, Price is Right.
Well,
yeah, that's what they do on the Price is Right.
I was gonna say 43. I was gonna say 46. So
well, there you go.
Oh, gosh. All right, now I'm sandwiched. Similar to my brother.
Oh, Corbin.
Yes.
We're ready.
We're
I
so
love this
ready.
Music.
Really?
Oh! Well, we were in the ballpark. Ooh.
He looks really good for 47.
He does, and it also helps that he can pay for the nutritionist and the
gym
work, and that photo was taken under the right lighting.
The gym.
Kareena Kapoor, she's been around a little while, so I'm thinking 40. I'm gonna say 43. She looks really good for 43, honestly. But she's been around for a good while. Does she have an Instagram or no?
She does.
I'm gonna say 40.
Man, she looks good in that. Look at this.
Yeah, I'm going 41.
Also, my reference point for most of these people, since I'm guessing most of them are older, is going to be this old man.
Yep, because I'm 75.
Do they look older or younger than this ancient person sitting next to me?
I'm going to go with 38.
38?
I'm going
41.
Yeah.
43.
Let me go with 38. I feel like that's a good choice.
Dun, 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 dun. Oh!
Guess who won
it? Wow.
Me. We're still in the ballpark, though. Nobody's been, like, horrifically off.
Well, the only reason I guess 43 is because she's been around a while.
Mm-hmm.
And so I thought she was older than that. Not because she looks older. It's just because...
No.
She's been around a while. And so
no,
I assumed she was older than that.
She doesn't look 41 either. But again, it depends on what you say. Ah.
Ayushman Khurrana, 35.
37.
Hold on, I'm looking at
his Instagram. She's looking at his Instagram.
I'm looking at the
Does he have a lot of thirsty pictures? Yeah, he does. Look at that one. Yeah. Shirt off and everything. Looking good there, Ayushman Khurrana.
Let's see.
Remember when we were idiots and didn't know his name?
Yes.
Yeah.
Remember when we were idiots and didn't know anybody from India?
I don't.
35.
I already guessed that.
We were supposed
You're guessing 35?
Yeah.
No, I'm still guessing. That's my guess. Oh, I'm not telling you.
I thought you found his age. I'm like, what are you doing?
Got it, guys.
He guessed 35, I guess 37.
Okay, I'm gonna guess 33.
I love how I get sandwiched in here.
Well, deal with it.
This is where we do the, Suck it!
A little foreshadowing of the Oscars, ladies and gentlemen. Little foreshadowing of the Oscars.
Oh, Midori Dixit.
Oh,
okay. Okay. She's been around.
She's
a
closer
good while.
To my age.
So she was probably Sridevi's age, and Sridevi was how old when she passed? 60?
No.
No? I thought she was 63.
She was 50.
She was younger.
She was 50, that. I think.
55. I'm gonna go 55. She looks great.
She does. She looks magnificent. I think she's 53.
Does she have an Instagram?
Yeah.
I think she's 53.
55, and that's only because she's been around a while.
50,
so that's why I'm guessing now.
I'm pretty sure she's in her 50s.
You have this amount of time.
What do you say?
I'm gonna say, what did you say?
53, 55.
I'm gonna say 50.
Hey!
53. So
that's
52.
Close to me, so.
You okay. Said... Yeah, I forgot what everybody said. I wasn't listening. So we got 2-1-1.
Yep.
I'm wow. Still winning.
Oh, Verdas.
I want to say he's similar to Yushman.
I think he's 31.
You think he's that young?
I think he is. I think he's 31. It may be deceiving, and he may be older than that, but I'm going to say 31.
He could even be younger than that. He could be like 29. No.
I doubt that.
31.
30. How old was Yushman? 35.
36.
That's what you're guessing?
You're guessing?
I'm going to guess 30. What did you say?
Guys, I 31. Don't have the answers
31?
To any of these questions. So.
I'm going
to
guess 33.
Wow!
Whoa! He looks fantastic. I thought he literally could have passed for 29.
I knew he was
absolutely.
I knew it. I felt it.
Wow. I did not suspect Verdas was older than Yushman Karama.
No, I'm betting he had the same problem I did, where like he was in junior high and all the other guys had hair under their arms and he didn't. That sucks.
I don't know who that is.
She doesn't have an Instagram.
She doesn't have an Instagram. Look her up on
Hema Malini.
Look her up on
Hema. We do know her.
Do we?
We know her because I know the name Hema.
Hema? Malini, right?
Okay. Yeah.
Let's see what we know her from. Where have we seen her? Is it Sacred Games? Is she in Sacred Games?
Sacred God.
Look at the freaking amounts of films she's been in.
Just a few.
Yeah, I don't know where we know her from. Maybe we don't know her. I'm gonna say...
Okay, wait, I need to go back to the video and look at her on that video screen.
Where
again.
Is it at? Okay, right here. 48.
No?
No?
Well, that's your guess, that's
yeah.
Cool. You say 48?
Yeah. She's been around a while. She has a
56.
Ton of
56.
She has a ton of credits.
58.
Probably wrong in this one. Whoa! Cholet! Who does she play? Does she
I win
play,
though!
Does she play?
That's why I knew the name!
Is that Basanti?
Yes, I think that is Basanti.
Hold on, I wanna. She looks great for 71.
Yes, she
well, you say somebody looks like they're in their early 50s. You said 48. Heck yeah. Well done, Hema.
Holy cow, hold
that's
on.
That's awesome.
Who plays, hold on. What is it? Cholet, right?
Yeah.
Hold on, I just wanted to.
Knew we knew her
yes.
Name. It's I bizarre. Knew we knew who she was.
Wow. But can we all just appreciate I won again?
We did. Akshay Kumar.
53.
Oh, I was gonna guess that.
Does he have an Insta?
Yes, mm-hmm. He does.
All right, let's
I follow that Insta.
Oh.
It's not far off from my guess.
56.
I think you're too old. He is the king of cheese.
Okay.
He's 2 years older, I guess a year and a half.
30 years older than you.
Well, depending on when his birthday is, he's
yeah.
A year and a half to 2 years older than me.
Anil Kapoor, yeah, we just we saw him in that new trailer yesterday.
I didn't,
this
but
one's
that's
tough.
Fine.
He's older than he looks. He's older than he looks.
He looks great. I love his hairstyle in that picture.
What do we got?
This is the same person?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm guessing, I'm doing it right now.
61.
66.
I'm guessing 61.
66.
And also, he doesn't look 66.
No.
But I'm just guessing that from his...
He's in his 60s. I'm almost 100% certain of that.
He looks great.
I'm gonna say 59. I don't know if he's in his 60s.
All right.
I don't know.
Give me you've been right, Ash.
Yeah, we're...
You're right.
We're... No reason
why does this make me want to walk around a museum and look at paintings? This music.
I don't know.
I said 61.
You're closer. You did early 60s.
Yeah.
Suck it, everybody!
I think you also have two now.
Yeah. Yeah, 2, 2, 4.
Okay,
we're done.
That was the end. Hold on, I want one more.
I win!
I do too.
I'm a duck buck, John.
74.
I'm gonna guess 78.
Okay.
75.
8. 77. Suck it, everyone.
Good job, but I still win.
What? You have 70?
I have 4. You have 3. I win!
Hold on, let's do 2 more.
Keep going. Let's do it.
Okay, 2 more.
But I won.
Pick one person.
I don't know.
Just somebody you know from India.
Nawazuddin Siddiqui.
Ooh.
That's a good one.
Wait, I need a face.
I think he's 45.
I need a face.
Because he got started late like Steve Carell.
He did get started late.
I think he's 45.
I don't think he's that old.
Okay.
How do you spell his name?
Nawaz.
That is
N-A-W-A-Z.
Aha.
I think it's A-D-D-I-N.
I guess.
I think he's 40.
Think so?
No. Yeah. It's deceiving because he did get started much, much later.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah.
I think he is... What did you say?
I said 45.
Oh, dang it, you took my guess.
Yeah. So if I get these two, I win. But if you get one more, you already beat us.
Oh, I got another one we should do.
Okay, we'll do that. That's
40...
the last
one. 40... There's
the competitor in Ashley coming out. Did you see the furrowed brow?
3.
She does not want to lose.
46.
Oh, gosh.
Dang it. But he took my guess.
Yeah.
You took my guess, though.
Is this not?
This is not fair.
Does this remind you a little bit of what we're going to taste at the Oscars?
All right, one more.
But yes. I'm upset because he took my guess because I can remember his freaking face.
So since we're tied, pick who.
You're fun.
Okay,
no, it's not fair. You can't guess until I guess because I haven't seen his face.
Ashley, go first. It's true.
Okay, go ahead.
She should get the first guess all the time.
That's because fine.
My heart is like racing.
She's
upset. Oh, I am
the
upset.
The competitor and Ashley on Instagram.
That was so upsetting. That last one was so upsetting. Okay.
We should do one more for
No.
Yeah, we should.
And where does...
She should choose. Because she should choose somebody that she knows.
Ooh, I'm upset. I can't find it.
Because she hasn't even seen Nawaz, like, in a thing yet.
No, I have. I just don't know him by his name.
That's what you call bad parenting.
Whoa. Okay.
Has your son seen Nawazuddin yet?
He saw gangs.
Sorry, go ahead.
I can't find the Instagram.
Of who? Nawazuddin Siddiqui?
Oh, you might not.
He doesn't have one.
Hold on.
Oh, Irfan. Irfan doesn't have one either.
Here you go.
Ooh.
Oh, no. We're looking for Irfan.
No! It'll show his age.
Here. Fun.
Wow, that was so upsetting.
Irfan Khan. Here
I'm
we go.
Still very
here we go.
You know him.
This is him.
I do.
You've seen him?
I have.
I love his
right.
suit. It's a great suit. I don't want to go too high in case it says the age somewhere up there.
Okay.
One of my favorite actors of all time.
He's so good.
He's right up there with Michael Caine, Sir Anthony Hopkins, as far as just one of the most natural, relaxed. Just the man is incredible.
I think he is. I think he's 45.
45?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna guess 47.
What?
I think he's my age.
You think so?
Yep. I think you're fine.
I don't know.
I'm gonna put him at 51.
You have to go.
Oh.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Yeah.
Wow.
I win.
You said 49, I said 51.
50.
So in the words of Korbin Miles, suck it.
Oh, I didn't know you were still playing. Sorry, I was only playing with Ashley now. How many do you have?
That would be
he has 3.
And
we have 4, so we need one more for the winner.
And she picks.
Ooh. Okay, who? I asked her to pick earlier.
Ooh.
Who would you like?
Ooh. Priyanka.
I've already got my number. Let's see if you guys guess it.
Do you want to guess first?
Oh, yeah, I do. I'm going to guess
38. 39. 37. How do you spell
Priyanka Chopra? Right there, 37.
Slap you in the head. I know it, because I know how old Priyanka is.
Yeah, I was like, okay.
Ah!
Nick Jonas,
it's Priyanka.
So like 10 years old. So we're now tied 4-4.
Okay, pick the next one.
Okay, so this is the last one. Last one because
winner take all.
But I won the actual game.
No, she didn't.
Yes, I did.
Okay, let's see.
And I don't care.
I won the actual game. This is Alder's bonus rounds.
All that matters to me is I knew Priyanka's age. Because when Priyanka's happy, everybody's happy.
Okay, here we go.
Ashley is not happy right now.
You want to pick another one?
No.
You know a few other ones.
Not her.
I know who you're thinking of. She's thinking Topeka.
You want to do Topeka?
Yeah.
Okay.
34. You're going to find the age over here.
Is it?
Yeah. It's the Wikipedia thing.
34. She just had a birthday.
She did?
Yesterday.
Oh.
I have my number.
My bad.
You said 34.
Oh,
right?
I did know that.
You said 34?
34.
Yeah.
33.
29.
Aha! Uh-huh.
It Who is.
I win!
I'm just glad Korbin lost.
Oh, yeah.
It's a dumb game.
I win the bonus.
Just wait till the Oscars, guys.
I win.
Just wait till the Oscars.
Two times I win.
You did win. You're the best, Ashley.
Well,
first game
Ashley's great and Korbin sucks. E-I-E-I-O.
Well, you all look great, especially that person who's 70 and looks like she's 45.
Yep. Amazing.